fine old Czech violin Vladislav Prokop workshop 1932. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with ebony pecs, ebony tailpiece, ebony chin rest, a new bridge and new strings.